over the last year, we've been building up to be able to offer another tool to help you live a better life. It's called neurofeedback training, and here's how it works. As we live our lives, our brains can fall into destructive, unhealthy patterns, which in turn causes specific brain waves to become imbalanced. This imbalance can lead to everything from insomnia to severe depression. Neurofeedback training is a scientifically proven, non-invasive technique designed to teach the brain to get these waves back into balance. Because it's such a gentle process, and because we're essentially dealing with the habits your brain has built up over time, it takes several months to complete the process. But as you continue to do the training, your brain eventually learns how to regulate itself. The actual training sessions look like this. You sit in a chair in a relaxed position, wires with sensors are attached to your head, and the machine can detect the level of and frequency of your brain waves. When your brain produces the right amount of a particular wavelength, the machine rewards it in real time. When they fall out of balance again, the machine produces a very, very mild negative effect. For clients who watch TV, for example, during the training, the wave imbalances cause the picture to blur slightly when they're out of whack or darken. When those waves come back into balance, the picture becomes clear. So, as you continue to do this weekly for a matter of months, the brain can teach itself to regain balance over the waves it produces. It sounds a little like science fiction, I know, but here's the thing. It works really, really well. In fact, we've seen genuine progress with people who've struggled with depression for years, and it's also a useful tool for treating anxiety, ADHD, PTSD, migraines, memory loss, and even brains that have suffered severe, serious trauma. If you're interested in finding out more about this new cutting-edge tool and see if it might be a good solution for you, contact us by clicking the link below.